After outlasting their projected lifespan by 73 years, the cantonment area known as D Block will be demolished over the next 7 months to make room to support new Army missions. Originally built in only 90 days in 1941, D Block was part of a 1,000-building cantonment that housed soldiers training for World War II. Since then, the buildings have acted as the Pacific Reception Station, the 6th NCO Academy, an Army training center, and housed the College ROTC program each summer until 2014. In 2015, they were removed from utilities and have been awaiting demolition. While the buildings are now empty of soldiers, they are still filled with many memories for those who pass through their doors.